The story of Jeroboam takes place mostly in Israel and partly in Egypt. King Solomon displeased God, so God sent the prophet Ahijah to a man named Jeroboam.
Jeroboam. I'm the prophet, alright? King Solomon. Really bad king.
Right.
Alright, he's a terrible king. So his kid, I don't want him to be king.
Right.
You're gonna be king.
Okay.
You're gonna be king. Got that?
Gotcha.
Alright. So I will make you king over all of Israel.
Okay.
See you later.
See you.
Right.
You might be a little
Hey, I heard you're gonna be king and not my kid, huh? Is that it? Is that it? What? What?
That's right.
What?
Jeroboam ran away to Egypt until King Solomon died. Jeroboam was a bad king, so Jeroboam chased him out of Egypt.
New king, Israel, all hail me. You can't say nothing about it, cause I'm the new king, I'm the new king.
For a short time, Jeroboam was a great king. But soon, he too fell into sin.
My child is dying.
No!
No, come back to me.
Please help me, prophet. My kid is dying.
I'm not going to help you. You want to know why? Because you turned away from God and you were bowing to that idol. So no, your kid's going to die. I'm sorry,
why
man.
Me?
But that's what happens when you turn away from God.
Why?
And so, Jeroboam and Jeroboam's son both died because they turned away from God.
Okay, what? What? That's right. What?